Here in Iowa, we know a few things about putting in an honest day's work. But all around Congress, there's a culture of corruption that sprouts up like weeds. And we've got to pull them up by the roots. Stop insider trading by members of Congress. Ban them permanently from ever becoming lobbyists. And rein in the corrupting influence of drug and insurance companies. I'm Rita Hart, and I approve this message because I'll never forget who I'm working for.